A very good morning, children. I really hope that you all are happy and you all are fit in your home. You are very, very safe. You are observing and following all the precautions. So now we will be starting our new chapter, Counting in Group. This is given in your book at chapter number 2, but actually this is our chapter 4. What we are already we have completed our three chapter. This is our fourth chapter. Okay, so let us start the chapter. First, we will see why to count in groups. So, I have given you one this exercise. Let us do the exercise first. Now, this is our first exercise. What you have to do here is you have to just count and write. You have to just count and write. This is the first thing. You draw. You will just count. Draw them like this. And you have to count how many circles are there. Likewise, here you will draw all these, you will count all these, and then you will write number of triangles equal to this. Third, again, you will draw all the smileys, you will count them, draw them, and then you will write number of smileys. Fourth, here I have given some trees, I have drawn. You will also draw these things in your notebook. So you will draw all these, and then you will write how many trees are there. So this is your first activity in this chapter. So you just write down and do this in your notebook first. Now we'll do the second activity. What we have to do is again we have to divide the things into groups and then count. Okay, we have to again divide the things, the circles, the triangles, these into some groups, and then we have to count them again. Let us see how we have to do. What I have to do is, suppose this is for example, first we take it, divide the circles into group of 4 and count. You have to divide all the circles into group of 4. Like see here, I have divided this into 4, 4. A group mein 4 aapko bole dene hai, dekhi kis tarah lenge aap. Yahan se aap lenge 4, yahan se aap fir se lenge 4. Again, both of you, 4. Now, how you can count? Number of circles is equal to 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4. How many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, you write 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 plus 4 plus 4. Now, you can easily count it. 4 plus 4, 8. 8 plus 4. 12, 12 plus 4, 16, 16 plus 4, 20, 20 plus 4, 24. So you get the answer as 24 circles. Okay, so you get your answer as 24 circles. Likewise, you have to do here also. In here, you have to divide these into group of 5. You will divide this here in the group of 5. So we will divide this in the groups of 5. So what we do is, just down to 5, then again to 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. So now how will you count? How will you counting them? You will 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 times. So number of triangles is equal to, if the space is less, I'm writing here 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5. If you are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 times, 5 plus 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35. So now 35. So here also you will divide these into group of 3. Suppose 3, 3, 3, 3. Okay. So divide this into group of 3. Divide in group of 3 each. हर group में आपको 3 करने हैं और फिर कितनी बार 3 आया इस तरह से आप करके इसको लिखना है यहाँ पे. Here also divide them in the group of 3. You can divide them like this also. You can divide them like this also. Divide them in the group of 3 and then count and write. And then you have to tell which method is easier. Activity 1 was easier or activity 2 was easier. Understood? Write down one question over here.
Right? Which activity was easier for counting? Counting in groups is easier, or counting simply like all of them when they are together, they are given, this one is easier. Okay?